off, mate. It's not bad, is it?
The kiss off yours, I don't care.
No, no, no kiss off me. What else has he won, Terry?
Steve, you did win the microwave and, of course, not forgetting, the
Wheel of Fortune watch. Well, that's it for this series of Wheel of Fortune. Do hope you've enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, I'm Paul Hendy. If you haven't enjoyed it, I'm still Paul Hendy. We'll see you again. Have a great Christmas. Bye-bye. Bye.
Those everyday essentials are important. So now, our members will save more on them every day. Sign up and save more at your local co-op.
Help your kids get to grips with their cash with NatWest Rooster Money. They can save for what they want, manage their money, even help out to earn extra cash. You'll get alerts and can easily top them up. Download the app and sign up for your Rooster card. First month free, then $1.99 a month. Search NatWest Rooster Money in your app store. NatWest, tomorrow begins today.
The bar keep the costs low by not having fancy sets and scenery or A-list actors. So that's why they hired me, Matt from Macclesfield. You see, with Lebara, it's the same reliable network, flexible monthly plans, with prices starting from just £5 a month!
Lebara. Smarter.
Smarter.
Which would you choose? This afternoon tea with Prosecco? Or this one from Woucher? Woucher. Save now. Live wow.
At SimpliSafe, we design award-winning home security systems to protect what matters most to you. Cutting-edge technology at affordable prices. Smart motion detectors, powerful sirens, entry sensors, outdoor and indoor cameras. Easy-to-use smart security that protects your home and your family. With the option of 24/7 professional monitoring for less than £1 a day. Advanced, affordable, adaptable home security. There's no safe like SimpliSafe.
What's wrong with the car?
It's okay, lads. I'm with the AA.
Ah, Bombay mix.
Because the AA has more expert patrols across the country, you'll be back on the road in no time. No wonder more people choose the AA. Join today.
Being a stuntman is the best job in the world. Action. Nothing's like it, man.
We would do things no one thought was possible.
This terrible thing happened today, but I don't want to talk as if his life is a tragedy.
Before our accident, everything was about being cool and being a stuntman. Now it's about being present.
And action!
What's the craziest thing you've ever done?
I got off with this girl. She lured me into this insane scheme.
Sex must have been great.
Best I ever had.
He's not my boyfriend. We're just two adults having a hot, casual affair.
But how casual is casual?
No last names, no details. 3 weeks and we're done.
Ah! What a life.
OK, so you delete me and I delete you.
You know we don't have to do this.
Oh, I miss him so much.
He's gone. No more Tom stories.
If you don't want to listen to someone's problems all day, you should have thought ahead and had a son.
If he hurts you, I will kill him.
Hi. What are you doing?
Seducing you? Get involved.
Shh, you've got to be quiet.
Oh, my God. Have you got a girl here?
Daddy?
He is one of the most brilliant
but also dangerous statesman who ever lived.
Victory or death!
Keep an eye on the clock, the banking, and the host. You've got to multitask not to be the weakest link. Weeknights at 7 on Challenge.
Wheel of Fortune. With Paul Handy.
That's me.
And Terry Seymour.
And that's me.
I've just bought a bag of dehydrated water. Problem is, what do I mix it with? While I'm sorting that one out, here's Steve, who's going to shower you with prizes.
And they're great prizes, Paul, with a jackpot of £2,000.
One spin of the wheel. And our contestants could pop the lot. Who are they, Steve?
Deandra Hahn is from Shrewsbury. She's a firefighter with a blazing desire to win. Lauren Allen lives in York. He does a bit of DJing, but can he spin himself a number one today? Jenny Lamb comes from Liverpool. She works for the Inland Revenue, and we're all working under assumed names. Paul, these are your contestants, but which of them will be that spinner who's a winner on the Wheel of Fortune?
Welcome to the show. Let's play the first puzzle. Remember, there's also a cash pot prize. How much is it worth?
£100, Paul.
Very enthusiastic. That's what we like. Keep playing until it comes up. Let's find out what the first puzzle is. Go on, Terry, what have you got for us?
I've got three words, and they make up a character and television show with an apostrophe.
Oh, don't forget that apostrophe. Here we go, then. Fingers on buzzers. Let's see who gains control of the wheel. Which Irish footballer once played... Tian?
George Best.
George Best is the correct answer. Good guess there. Well done. Give it a great big spin. Oh, miss a turn. Go on then, Lauren. £700.
H for Harry, please.
Not there, I'm afraid. Welcome to the show, Jenny. £400.
I'll have an S for Stevie.
Two of them. £250.
Arthur Richard.
There's one. £300.
M for mother.
Not there, I'm afraid, Tian. That's £500 gamble, sort of double or quit. You haven't got anything anyway. Do you want to have a go?
Yes.
Go on, then.
C for Charlie.
One. £900.
Can I have an F for Freddie, please?
Not there, I'm afraid. Lauren? £750.
P for Pepper.
Not there. Jenny? £800.
D for David.
One. £250.
N for Norman.
Five of them. That might help. Character in a TV show. What do you want to do?
I have to go on.
Go on then. Oh, this is good now. Double or quits?
Yeah, I'll double.
You're going to do it?
Yeah. I'll go for K for karate, please.
K for karate. You got one there. Well done. We double all your points.
And can I solve it?
Go on, then.
Is it Sick Note, London's Burning?
I love your accent there. Go on, say it again. What is it?
Sick Note, London's Burning.
Yeah, there it is. Look, Sick Note, London's Burning. Well done. Didn't get the £100 cash pot prize, though.
Unfortunately.
Never mind. You used to work as a blue coat.
I did, yeah.
What was that like?
Fantastic until I broke my ankle.
Oh, dear. What happened there, then?
Well, I was dressed as Captain Croc, yeah, the cartoon character, and I fell off the stage.
We won't be crying crocodile tears for you. Go on, Steve, what are the prizes?
Well, the prizes are fantastic. You can see them all there. But first of all, Andy,
There's a wee rumour going around that you do a bit of modelling on the side, yeah? Go on. Show the audience what kind of stuff you do. Go on, quick. Oh, darts trophies.
Any prize you want.
I'll have the CDs, please.
The CDs, all yours. OK, the points have been banked and it's time for puzzle two, and there's good news and there's bad news. The bad news is there's another bankrupt on the wheel. Aww. The good news is there's an extra 1,000 points.
Yay!
Yes, and also there's a mystery prize token, which I'm going to place on these 750 points. If you land on that and go on to solve the puzzle, the mystery prize will be yours. Let's find out what the puzzle is. Terry.
We've got some millennium pop now. There's five words, and you're looking for the singer and the song.
Singer and the song. OK, fingers on your buzzers. Let's see who gains control of the wheel. Brookside star Claire Sweeney is to join the cast of which West End musical? Jenny?
Chicago.
Chicago is the correct answer. Well done. Give it a big spin. £500 gamble, nothing in your bank. You might as well.
I'll have a D for David, please.
Not there, I'm afraid, Tim. £500 gamble, nothing again. Have a go.
C for Charlie, please.
Not there, I'm afraid. You don't lose anything, he wasn't there. Lauren. £200.
F for Freddie, please.
Two of them. Spin again. £200.
Ah, for Romeo.
One. £400.
M for Martin.
One. Million pop. £250.
Y for Young.
There's one. £500.
L for Lima.
One again. Nice roll here. £200.
W for William.
One again. £800.
S for Sugar.
One. That's a surprise. Millennium Pop. Another spin. £400. Got to be quick.
P for Pepper.
Oh, out of time, I'm afraid. Jenny, big spin. That's £900.
Can I have a T for Tommy, please?
Two of them.
Can you solve it?
You can if you want.
Is it Westlife, Queen of My Heart?
Well, then just say it again for me, go on.
Westlife, Queen of My Heart.
There it is, Westlife, Queen of My Heart. Go on, sound like Cilla Black. Now, as well as being a blue coach, you're also a hairdresser, is that right?
No, I was a trainee hairdresser when I was 16, but I'd given up.
Why is that?
Because I was washing this lady's hair one day, and unbeknown to me, she had her eyebrows drew on. Washing her hair, I didn't realise. A towel dried her hair, mad. And when I took it over to sit down, I looked in the mirror, and her eyebrows were stretched across her face.
That's a great story, I love that. Steve, you haven't got any eyebrows, have you, mate?
Yes, Paul. You know, I've never understood why women shave off their eyebrows and then paint them back on. Fascinating subject. What have we got for you, Jenny? We have got a fabulous mountain bike shown to you here by Andy, our prize guy. So if you fancy cycling into the Inland Revenue, this is for you.
What do you think, Jenny? Do you fancy a mountain bike?
No, I'll have the fridge freezer, please.
Fridge freezer, all yours. So we've hit the halfway mark and it's time to call up the bank and see who's in the lead. In reverse order, Tian has 1,000 points, Lauren has 2,750, and Jenny's in the lead at the moment with 9,000 points. Right now, for you at home, though, it's time for Terry's two-minute tea break teaser. What have you got today, Terry?
Well, today I've got two words and they make up a cartoon character.
Cartoon character. Yeah. I think I've got it. Have you? You've got 2 minutes to figure it out. Don't go away.
There can be only one. There's only one king. One goat. One hedgehog. Ooh, nice wall, Jim. But there's only one great one. And finally, only one biscuit. The true original. And one person to tell you about it. Me, Trevor McDonald.
Actually, it's Sir Trevor McDonald. And I'll take it from here.
McVitie's. True originals.
This is Sky Glass, the TV that can find anything using just your voice.
Really?
Yeah, watch this. Just say Margot Robbie. And there she is. It searches all your apps and channels at once.
What? I just have to say it?
Exactly. So no more searching where a show is on your phone. It'll find whatever you want to watch.
But what if we don't know what we want to watch?
But we know we want it to be funny.
Just say Find Me Comedy. Or you could try Date Night Movies. It can find anything.
Can I find my keys?
Anything on TV.
Find me Paw Patrol!
That's more like it. There's a film on Sky, a series on Nick Jr., and even some videos on YouTube.
That's smart.
No, it's smarter. Sky Glass. Smarter than a smart TV.
I suffer from chafing. But Step One has got me covered. They put these ultra-glide panels between the legs.
They glide when you walk.
Love them or they're free. Based on this feedback, we know you'll love them. So if you want underwear that won't ride up, won't trap sweat and won't chafe, buy them online at stepone.live.
My funeral plans arrived.
Oh, right, Mum. Great.
Is your mum all right?
Oh, yeah. She's just,
Granny says she wants to get things sorted now, so we won't have to worry about it.
Oh? It's pure cremation, Jean. Here, have a look. When I go, they'll take care of the practical bit and bring my ashes home. It's all sorted and paid for, so my family won't have the worry. No fuss, no hidden costs. Just what I want. Oh, I see.
And Granny says we'll have to have a party and remember the nice things. But it won't be for ages yet.
Find out why the UK's best-selling plan is the simple, fuss-free, pure cremation plan. Rated excellent on Trustpilot with over 13,000 reviews. Chat to our lovely people by calling now on 0800 170 7098 or visit purecremation.tv.
A year ago, I couldn't afford the rent anymore. I had no support and I was out of options. I had to sleep wherever I could. I thought, am I going to be out here on Christmas Day?
Your urgent donation of £29.73 could help make this Christmas the first day of someone's life beyond homelessness.
I'm so glad Crisis was there. I could finally get warm. I had someone in my corner.
We got something for you.
This Christmas, I'm here. Home, because my first day at Crisis was my last day on the streets.
This Christmas, thousands more people across the UK will be facing homelessness. We urgently need your donation. Search Crisis at Christmas or call 0800 999 4080 to give £29.73 now.
Enjoy more of the latest blockbusters on Sky Cinema with Magic Mike's Last Dance.
Wait, I know you. You were a cop, right?
What's your name?
Kim.
Did you arrest her? Let you off with a warning, right?
Why are you in London?
I'm gonna put on a show at this theater.
We're gonna wake them up with passion they've never felt before.
Hell yeah.
Magic Mike's Last Dance, available now on Sky Cinema.
What is actually happening right now?
I'm stuck in an infinite time loop of 3 weeks.
God's sake, George.
Sorry.
Rebel believes that someone has invented a true time machine.
I got a lead.
Doing that taser.
We're losing time. We either find a way out of this soon, or our universe will fall apart.
Head to the Aussie Outback.
This was the last place then where Ray and Jenny were seen alive.
Where if you dig deep enough,
that's body,
you'll discover buried secrets,
He didn't fall down that shaft and die accidentally. It was foul play. He was, in fact, murdered.
And small-town cover-ups.
Do you think there are people out there who know what happened?
I think so.
Murder in the Goldfields. Available now on Crime and Investigation.
Welcome back. Now, before the break, we gave you Terry's tea break teaser. It's still there, but oh, there it is. What is it, Terry?
Well, you knew this one. Yes. It's Bugs Bunny.
What's up, Doc? Well, I'll tell you what's up. I've put another 1,000 points on the wheel. Ooh. And that's not all, folks. I've also doubled all the points. Ooh. And whoever solves the next puzzle will have the chance to win an extra £100 by guessing our special puzzler, which is cunningly connected to the main puzzle. Let's find out what that is. Terry!
This time you're looking for three words and they make up a well-known phrase.
Looking for a phrase, so fingers on buzzers, let's see who gains control. What is the name given to the art of ringing church bells? Yes, Tian?
Campanology.
Campanology is the correct answer, well done, give it a big spin. That's 1,400.
Two for Tommy, please.
There's one. £800.
H for Harry, please.
Two of them. Oh! Bankrupt, I'm afraid. Lauren. Yeah, that's £1,800.
For Romeo.
One. Looking for a phrase. £1,500.
F for Freddy.
Not there, I'm afraid. Jenny.
M for Mother.
Nope. £800.
P for Peter.
One. P for a phrase. £500 gamble, that makes that £1,000 gamble. Do you want to go for it? Go on, then.
W for water.
There's one. Congratulations, we double all your points there. Oh! I can't believe it, bankrupt. Lauren, on you go. £2,000.
C for cabbage.
Two of them. You might want to buy a vowel at this point.
Yep. Can I buy an E, please?
E for elephant. One.
Can I have a guess as well?
You can indeed.
Crack the whip.
Well done, mate. Congratulations. There it is. Crack the whip. I've got £100 here. Do you want it?
Yep.
You can have it if you can solve our special little puzzler, which we think is cunningly connected to the main puzzle. What have you got there, Terry?
This makes up a film.
Looking for a film in some way loosely connected to Crack the Whip. You've got 5 seconds, Lauren. Your 5 seconds start now. Crack the Whip.
Rawhide.
No, what did you say, Rawhide?
Yeah, it's miles off.
Look what it is. What is it there, Terry?
Gladiator.
Gladiator, of course. Oh. There it is. Look, Crack the Whip, Gladiator.
Champagne is the name of the game, and the man who's got it is called Andy, our prize guy. It's a great prize, Lauren, but you can choose anything.
Lauren, anything you want off the carousel?
Right, can I have the stereo, please?
Stereo, it's all yours. We're still playing for double points, so let's have a look at the next puzzle. Terry?
Paul, they've got four words and they make up a theatre show.
Looking for a theatre show, fingers on buzzers, here we go. Which famous London landmark was added to the opening credits of EastEnders in 1999? Tian?
The Millennium Dome.
Is the correct answer, well done. £800.
T for Tommy.
Three of them. Yep, 400.
C for Charlie.
One. That's what we like, 2,000 points.
S for sugar.
One. It's a theatre show. Oh, I don't believe it. Lauren, big spin, my friend. Oh, 400.
B for Bobby.
Not there, Jenny.
L for Lucy.
Two of them. Theatre show, you might want to buy a vowel.
No.
Play on.
M
600.
M for mother.
One.
U for Uruguay.
That's a vowel, I'm afraid. 400.
H for Harry.
One.
G for golf.
One. 4. Lauren, can you give a big spin? 900.
Ah, for Romeo.
No, Jenny. 1,200.
N for Norman.
One. That sound means there's only vowels left now. Can you solve it, Jenny?
Is it a little night music?
What did you say there?
I've never even heard of it.
You've never even heard of it. There it is, look. A Little Night Music by Stephen Sondheim. Oh. You're getting loads of prizes today. Do you want another one?
Go on, then.
Go on, Steve. What have you got?
I don't know what's left, actually, Jenny. Well, of course, everything's left. You can choose anything on that stick. And our prize guy, Andy, rather recommends the washing machine. These guys are so domestic here. I'm surprised none of them are married. Surprises me, isn't it?
What do you think, Jenny?
I'll have the washing machine, please.
The washing machine, all yours. The time of reckoning has arrived. Let's call up the bank and see who's the highest scorer, the contestant who will go against the clock and hopefully win £2,000. So, from left to right, Tian has 1,000 points, Lauren has 8,300, and Jenny has 11,800. Jenny, you're flying solo today. Tian and Lauren, have you had a good day?
Wonderful, thank you.
Good.
Absolutely, really enjoyed it.
Good man, Lauren. Thanks for your wobble board there. You've won the hi-fi. Good stuff. Tian, you didn't win anything, I'm afraid. But do you know what I'm going to throw in for both of you?
Wheel of Fortune watch.
With enthusiasm about what am I giving you? The Wheel of Fortune watch. Jenny, are you ready to walk the walk?
I am.
Let's go. Here we go, then. Jenny, the only thing that stands between you and £2,000 is this puzzle. I can tell you two clues, there are two words, and it's a landmark. What I need from you is six letters, five consonants and a vowel. So, firstly, the consonants, please.
I'll have C for Castle, D for David, S for Stephen, T for Tommy, and M for Mother.
And now the vowel?
E for Egg.
Let's put those letters into the board. You got two. Think of that last word. It's a landmark. We really want you to do this. Good luck. You've got 15 seconds, and your time starts now.
Something Bridge.
It is, yes.
Runcorn Bridge.
No.
London Bridge.
No, keep going. Something Bridge.
I don't know any of the bridges.
Keep saying bridges.
Bridges.
Come on, Jenny.
No.
Oh! Jen, no, look. Close to Runcorn Bridge, I think. It is, in fact, Brooklyn Bridge.
Brooklyn Bridge.
Oh, Brooklyn Bridge. Never mind. Look, it is. What do you think, Terry?
Oh, what a shame.
Yeah. But, hey, but you've got loads of prizes.
I have, yeah.
What you got, Terry?
Got loads of prizes. You've got the CD selection, the fridge freezer, the washing machine, and not forgetting...
Do you know what? The watch! That's made your day, hasn't it?
It has, yeah.
Good stuff. That's it for this Wheel of Fortune. Do hope you've enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, I'm Paul Hendy. If you haven't, I'm Magnus Magnusson. See you again. Bye-bye.
Starts now. Long delivery times, no returns, all for a price to make you...
Sofa ads can be intense, can't they?
Yes. Sorry? Yeah. Something else is easy.
It was. Guess we should take it easy for the rest of this ad, then.
Easy?
Easy.
With free 3 to 5 day delivery, free returns and 0%... Furniture without the fear. Delivered in days. Keep on living with Furniture and Choice. Black Friday sale now on.
Whatever you need to ask about cancer, Macmillan's free support line is just a call away.
Hello, Macmillan.
Whether it's money or work worries.
Am I going to lose my job?
Getting on with life.
Can I still go abroad? Get insurance?
Or just need someone to listen?
How do I tell them?
Our specialist advisors are here to help as often as you need them. Whatever you need to ask, cancer, work, money, life, call us now on 0808 134 3000.
I think we've got away with it. There's madness.
She should have got a very sure alarm.
Shh, like yours.
Yes. Very sure would have detected the intruder, let her know about it, and sent help.
Wait, really? Maybe I should get one.
Yeah.
Verisure Alarms Black Friday offer. Get 50% off on a free security camera and a free solar panel install. Call now or visit verisure.co.uk.
There's a magic place where dreams are made. Toys stacked so high you'll see them from far away.
Craziest thing you've ever done?
I got off with this girl. She lured me into this insane scheme.
Sex must have been great.
Best I ever had.
He's not my boyfriend. We're just two adults having a hot, casual affair.
But how casual is casual?
No last names, no details. 3 weeks and we're done.
Ah! What a life.
Okay, so you delete me and I delete you.
You know we don't have to do this.
Oh, I miss him so much.
He's gone. No more Tom stories.
If you don't want to listen to someone's problems all day, you should have thought ahead and had a son.
If he hurts you, I will kill him.
Hi, what are you doing?
Seducing you? Get involved.
You've got to be quiet.
You got a girlie?